With the help of this red LED diode and a multimeter, we can measure current. We will connect a resistor and LED diode to a power source to measure current with a multimeter. To illustrate, take a look at this circuit diagram. The power source is a 9-volt battery. The resistor is rated at 2K ohm. The LED diode is rated at 2 volts. Before we measure current with a multimeter, we should get familiar with Ohm's law. Ohm's law states that the current flowing through a conductor between two points is directly proportional to the voltage across the two points and inversely proportional to the resistance between them. We can describe it in this mathematical equation. I equals V divided by R. When we plug in the numbers, V, or voltage, equals to 9 volts minus 2 volts. R, or resistance, equals to 2000 ohms. We come up with I, or current, equals to 3.5 milliamperes. Since we now know what current to expect, we can measure it with a multimeter. On the multimeter, connect the black probe to the COM port. Connect the red probe to the milliamperes port. This port supports current up to 400 milliamperes. If you have a circuit with a higher current, connect the red probe to the 10A port. Connect the red jumper wire to the breadboard marked with a red plus sign. Connect the black jumper wire to the breadboard marked with a black minus sign. Connect the other end of the red jumper wire to one end of the red alligator clip. Connect the other end of the black jumper wire to one end of the black alligator clip. As the circuit diagram shows, we use a 2K ohm resistor. To connect the resistor to the breadboard, bend the ends of the wire downward. Connect one end of the wire to the same column as the red plus sign. Connect the other end of the wire to the third column in the same row. This red LED diode has two protruding wires with one end slightly longer than the other one. The longer end is the positive terminal, and the shorter end is the negative terminal. As you can see, the left side is the anode or the positive terminal. The right side is the cathode or the negative terminal. Spread the wires a little bit and connect it to the breadboard. Connect the anode to the third column in the same row as the resistor. Connect the cathode in the same row as the anode and the same column as the black minus sign. Connect the other end of the red alligator clip to the positive terminal of the 9-volt battery. Connect the other end of the black alligator clip to the negative terminal of the battery. You should see the LED diode light up. This is good. To test the current, we need to have the multimeter in series with the circuit. This means we need to rearrange the circuit so it's in an open loop, and we can use the multimeter to close it. Now turn the multimeter to the milliamperes setting. We will create an open loop by moving the LED diode a few rows down. When we connect the alligator clips to the battery, the LED diode doesn't turn on anymore. This is expected. Touch the red probe lead to the right side of the resistor. Touch the black probe lead to the left side of the LED diode. The LED diode lights up. On the multimeter, the reading is around 3.5 milliamperes. Very good. I hope this video has shown you how to measure current with a multimeter. I am looking forward to seeing you in the upcoming video.